Alright, it's Sinclair. Welcome to another King of Fighters 13 session.
He used the black and purple K-dash.
I'm going to go up against how about Vice? A good place to fight her. Right here. Alright, now both these characters have been confirmed for King of Fighters 14. My main K-Dash and the one I'm fighting against Vice. I gotta tell you, if you have a PlayStation 3, which I'm pretty sure you do or might, or should, oh my god. If you do, make sure you pick this game up. King of Fighters 13. Forget King of Fighters 12, that one was just horrible. It had no story. Very limited modes. It was just horrible. Okay. See Hanzo Hattori in the background? Oh. Combo to me, no thanks. I'd do a combo to you then. Combo. Alright, that was the first round. Yep, Vice with a stupid Taino Shine again. That literally means, have some fun. Come on. Oh, she knew to back up from that. No. Show what you got. Yeah. Not where I wanted to finish it, but oh well. Alright, thanks for watching.